Welcome friends, this is our channel DataBugs and this video is about how to download extensions without interrupter and how to fix download interrupted error in Google Chrome Web Store. So first of all, go to your Google. Here you can search extension downloader, then click to open first link Chrome extension downloader start. So before going to this website, now go to Chrome Web Store. Then click your extension. Here you can click this icon, then choose Gmail. So first of all, sign in. Now sign in your Google account. So enter your password. So finally you get to the URL of this extension. Now I try to copy this from this https2 and the before the question mark. So I try to copy this, copy, and also I minimize this tab. Now go to this Chrome extension downloader page, paste that copied URL. Now I try to paste it, then click to download extension. So it shows and the file is now starts to downloading. So click to keep. So here you can see the beta Facebook Chrome extension is downloaded successfully and the file size is 490 KB. So I try to click show in folder. So the file is downloaded successfully. So now go to Chrome. Now go to more tools. Here you can go to extension. So now go to downloader extension. Now I try to track this extension, then go to Chrome. Here paste it. So it shows start to install. So finally it shows add extension. Then I try to click add extension. So finally you can see the better Chrome extension is added successfully. For more videos you can subscribe my channel DataBugs, and thanks for watching.